And we're here. I am Gym Leader Blaine, and this is Overwatch. I'm still flapping sick as a dog or something. Allergies or whatever's getting me, man. I need a mask like you. Keep all the cherry blossoms out of my face. But yes, I am in the Early Access Open Beta here on May the 2nd? May the 4th? Be with us? Nope, it's the 2nd, yeah. Anyways, so yep, again, with my little thing here called SoloQ, we're gonna hop on in. We'll try some training, why not? Tutorial, maybe? Just to get our hands on some characters and see how they rock and roll. Really lovely here. I swear, he's like... what is it? Like one of those old-timey...
I am Athena.
Ooh.
I will be guiding you through the Overwatch training program. Now, where is she?
Wait for me!
Tracer.
Tracer here.
Let's get started. Please use your controls to as she moves around the room.
Whoa. Little quick.
Over here!
I see you.
Now watch Tracer run to the center of the room.
Okay, this is a little bit more tutorial-y than I thought it would be, but okay. We'll play.
Follow Tracer as she moves around the hangar.
Woo!
Continue following Tracer.
You're quick! Oh, dang, okay. I'm waiting for you to pop out like a GLaDOS-style snark. Mama! Whoa, you disappeared quick!
Please proceed to the highlighted area.
Have a gun.
Let me walk you through the basics of combat.
Oh yeah.
Your portrait is displayed in the lower left corner of your screen. That's you, Soldier 76.
There were 75 before me, and I killed every single one of them because I'm a badass old man. Or I'm just 76 years old.
I'll get you something to shoot at. Aim through the crosshairs in the middle of your screen. Move them over the train, then you fire.
Okay.
Nicely done. You can also strike a target near you with a melee attack. Move next to the training bot.
V for melee? My god. That's weird as hell. God, my finger is weird. Weirded out by that movement.
Damaging an enemy causes their current health to display above their head. Weapons fire a limited amount of ammo before.
I feel so bad, they're so cute. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, little chitty mop. Nope, I'm not sorry. Just die already. Well, man, let's go. Come on. Dang. So, very vanilla.
To demonstrate it, I need to damage you slightly.
Oh, great. Oh, damn. Now, slightly? Jesus. It's not slightly at all, girl. I'm telling you, Athena's really GLaDOS in disguise. This is for science. I damage you because I can.
A volley of rockets in the direction you're aiming. When the rockets explode, they also damage your enemies.
Nice.
Out on the targets.
Nope, never mind.
Fire your helix rockets at the targets.
I can't. There, jeez.
Finally, let me explain the tactical visor, your ultimate ability. These abilities can change the course of the game, but you must fully charge it before using it. Your current charge level is displayed here, at the bottom of your screen. Charge your tactical visor by damaging the training bots.
Come on. And you're down, you're down. Oh, I feel so sorry for you.
Tactical visor is charged. The tactical visor optimizes your shots so they do not miss.
It's aimbot mode, let's go.
Tactical visor and destroy the train.
I've got you in my sights.
Okay, that's pretty cool.
Nice.
We done here? Oh man. I'm dying over here. Let me get a little healing bot here. Come on. Yeah. Trace is gonna show up and fuck my shit up, and we're gonna topple over this place. Okay, I know. Hey, we're good.
We can now try practice game versus AI. We play the tutorial or face it against other players.
First off, I'm gonna freaking change that stupid melee button. My god. V is like the most horrid button I could imagine. No thanks. Options. No. Options. Controls. Melee. Where's melee? Weapon ability 1 is shift. 2 is E. 3 is Q. Primary and secondary is mouse 1 and mouse 2. V, quick melee. Oh man. Yep. Thank you. Yep. I view the intro cinematic by Somatoform. No idea, my friend. I'm sorry. Maybe just wait long enough and you'll get it. Do I get a loot? Nope. Let's rock and roll. Quick play, Mystery Heroes. And let's actually try. Come on. Let's go. We could be a badass. Let's go.
Arriving at watch point, Gibraltar.
The light brew blue brew. Holy cow.
Prepare to attack.
I've been drinking too much. Who shall we go with? Somebody fun? This guy? This guy? I don't know. I mean, I've seen a lot, but I have no idea what I want to do. Few offense heroes, no tank or support. Well, let's go with Genji. Oh man. Oof. Okay. There's my regular. So you can do one sort of a sweep, a darting slash. And I think that's the blocking thing, so. Ooh, that's not quite what I wanted to do, but okay. Yep, okay. He can do the wall climb as well. Good to know. Can I hold this for as long as I want? Nope. Okay. Also good to know. It says jump, 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 jump. And rock and roll. Somebody was there, but not anymore. Oop. Come on. Man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, jeez. Okay. Nope, I do not like playing melee only. Oh my god. We'll go with the Grim Reaper goo. Grim Reaper. Reaper. Just Reaper. That's all I really need to be saying about this guy. Alright. Come on, let's do this. Almost got him, Jesus. Let's walk outside like a badass. And you're down. Yeah, I don't know what that black shit was, but... go up here. Oh shit. No idea what the hell I did. But whatever. That did it. And oh shit. Chloe man, you are not my friend. Holy crap. Oh, I pressed the fucking wrong button. I am an idiot. Let's, I don't know, a few offensive heroes. Let's keep with this guy. I like him.
Finish the job. The payload is moving. Join me.
I know, man, I know. Just chill out, whoever you were. Fuck you.
Experience
training. Brought a gun to a shotgun fight. You brought a bow to a freaking shotgun fight as well, man. You guys need to figure your shit out. Oh, nope. Okay. That did not end well. I thought I had, like, iframes or something. I guess not.
This is my car.
Let's just move forward as quickly as possible. Get up here. Nice one. Oh god, I almost got him too. Come on. We're almost there. We're halfway there. We are halfway there. Whoa. You're certainly living on a prayer with me. Maybe. Probably not. My kill death is never that good. To make that kind of brag. Okay, we're up. Okay, who's up next? Nope. Out, out, out. Whoa, nope. Not that way either. Oh, damn. He got me in the face. Okay. Oh, crap. I didn't even realize it was me again. Oh, what the hell? Holy crap. Oh. Nope, we're out. We're gonna come up behind these guys. Looks like I'm not the only one. McCree, maybe? Oh shoot, somebody's got me from behind! Oh gosh, okay. Nope. We're out. Not McCree, not that guy. I don't know who I like. Who do I like? I need somebody with some punch. I think Junkrat. Junkrat, for now, we might need you. We're in enclosed quarters, so. Yeah, jeez! Fucking big ass tank! Ugh, that was sucky. Come on. Let me get out there real quick, pop my ult, and just slay some fools. Don't have an ult or another weapon. Good on that. Nope. Oh, jeez, okay. Man. I need some, like, long range bullshit. Jesus. Definitely need like some hard hitting bull, but jeez. Nope. Defense, tanks.
What a pilot stopped. Clock's ticking.
60 seconds.
Ugh.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
Maybe a little bit of this.
No one can hide from my sight.
I don't know, I think we lost, but. Oop, we're out. Man, that sucks.
30 seconds.
Oh, dang, okay. He knew exactly where I was going. Oh, yep, he definitely saw me. Yeah. About it. My dead body is helping keep the things alive, but man, we hit utter defeat. I am not as good at character action games or character shooters as I am piloting a giant ass spaceship. Who knew? Certainly not me.
Tranquility.
Oh. Dang, I think that was me. I ran away just in time. I'll go with you. That was a nice come in from behind and wreck shit with your big ass cannon play. That's even a thing. Loot box. I don't know if I'll do like every five or what. Maybe I'll just try to do as often as possible. I don't know. We shall see. We'll certainly not give up on this. Go Hanzo? Go Bastion? Let's go Bastion. Let's. Come on. What's not to love about this guy? He's just so cute. I mean, I know it's him, but. It's like Archimedes. If you're a medic, you are spitting nothing but, oh, man. This is what I get for trying to do. Trying to talk. But, yep. I mean, if you're spitting out a bunch of medicine out of that thing, that's for sure. Just gotta run. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. How far must we go? Come on, come on. Where can I go to fuck some shit up? Just sit on this. This be a horrible. I could have sworn I had a shield of some sort, but, whatever. Okay. Just, ignore me. Please. Yep. That's, good in my book. Oh no! 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 Bolts! I did bolts on the floor! Oh no! Where will my birdie friend, like, make a nest in now, man? Absolutely horrible. Absolutely. Just bonkers, man. Ugh. That was bad, though. I knew I was probably not gonna last. It was not a good plan when the... Okay... Who's up next? Who's up next? Yep, you're down. Ah, you again? Oh, shoot. Got right between a sniper battle. That was not fun. Come on. Whoa, baby. Oh my god. Bastion, okay, I can deal with you. You're, you know, at my skill level. Let's just say it that way. How ominous. Okay, fuck you. Get wrecked! Oh, fuck. Well, at least push them off the, off all the things. Meme. Let's go with you.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Okay. E for the wall, L for the invincibility. Or whatever. Oh, I might have messed up somebody, but I don't care.
Much better.
Get wrecked. Oh, and I got wrecked. Okay. I don't know, I like this. I like this, you know, freezing people into icicles. I don't know, we need to find somebody who's named Captain America so we can name him a capsicle. That's on our list. Is there anybody named Captain Anything? Nope. Not lucky. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, just stay in there. Thank you.
No one can hide from my
ugh. Well, we both died. I need to use my invincibility a little bit better. That's for sure. So let's... Come on. But I love the ice wall. Ice wall is my wall. Oh no, I don't think that works. Yep, get stuck over there. Oh, well, somebody could have gotten on that, but nobody did. Not today, but... a little bit late. I'll do it in the morning, I guess. Oy, oy, oy. Let's see here. Oh! Okay, so a little bit of a delayed action. Yep, down under. Ugh. Okay, we need to figure out a better plan. I don't even know what the better plan is, because I don't have it. yeah. We're probably in for a world of hurt. Surprisingly enough. Oh, not even getting in there. Fuck you, get wrecked. Oh shit! Oh yeah. Oh yeah, this is what it's about. Yeah, bitch! Oh, nope. Oh yeah, baby. Yep. Don't come out that way. Please. Thank you. Nope. Not going up there either. Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, that was bad. Oh, my God. Having some lovely... I literally jumped in and out of invisibility for a freaking second. It's not instinctual yet which button's which. I keep on going for ice wall and getting ice cubed. Oh, yeah. I don't know if that's even a joke or any type of burn, but it'll work. Yeah, don't even try that, bitch. Oh man, that was a little harsh. Don't even go over there either. I don't know what this is. I'll take armor.
just a little longer. Keep up our defense.
Who's up? Oh no! I'm way too far out for this. Yo, dude, if I get the 5 kill, slam a jamma, I'll be happy. Aw, oh, so cute. Oh, what? What? Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, I forgot about this at the beginning of the match. Boom, boom! Hey Reaper, how you doing? That was such bullshit, but I'll take it. So dirty. Oh, I'm giving it to myself. Come on. Muji. Muji, you took it from me. Oh man, that was good. That was golden. Oh man, I forgot about that. Oh, I might leave the game. Oh my god. I'm doing it in the morning. It's almost 8. Loot box! Yeah, let's open this business. What do we got? Spray? Fair. Equip. I'll take the cool looking thing. I don't know what the hell they call it.
Step into my palace and the spider to the fly.
So hot. Yep. Laranja. Green. Okay. what kind of chocolate? Hey, huh? Oh man. Okay, why not? We'll equip it. I think I did. I can't tell. I thought there was 5. 1, 2, 3. Maybe just 4. Yeah. Archer up. One more. Pew 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 pew. Yeah. Scary ass as heck. We'll do it. Chunk rat. Nice flaming hair. Victory pose. Legendary. The victory pose called legendary. I'll take it.
I don't think so.
Okay, we'll take that too. Alrighty, well, we are level 3. Okay, well, I'm gonna run some errands because, yep. And I shall see you all next time. Thank you all for watching. Please like, favorite, comment, and or subscribe. Peace.